So drop your level and then punch in. Stop. Don't even finish. Go again. So we want to be like a check mark. Drop your level. Stop. Now hold your level change for 2 or 3 seconds in practice sometimes. Now punch. Good. Now go again. This is a great drill to develop your level change. Drop your level. Stop. Now we're coming. Squat down. Shoot up like a check mark. Go. When you come up like a check mark, your momentum's coming up high, and you have a fast and light trail leg. Nice job, Dayton.